to Blanch Potatoes. Peel the skins and cut the potatoes to your desired size. Rinse the pieces off, then cut them in a large pot and cover them with water. Place the pot over high heat until the water begins to boil, then turn the heat down to medium. Simmer the potatoes until you can just pierce the outside with a fork. Once softened, use a slotted spoon to move the potatoes into an ice bath until they're cool enough to touch. Strain the cooled potatoes, pat them dry, and proceed with your recipe.